Hello, I am Rudy, and today I'll be 100%ing the Henry Stickmin collection. In the previous video, I played with my sister Tina through most of the game. She did the first four episodes and the prologue, and I took over for completing the mission. But we only saw one ending. So, let's 100% the game. We're taking it back to Breaking the Bank. We have all the bios here. But we need to get some achievements and some fails. The classic teleporter. Tina got this round in a second try. Yeah, it does get better. Here's a clue. We can't have that going all day. So I think we should. Turn that car off. Let's go to the window. Tina suggested that we would lead us to a cliff and we would fall off, but no. We just fell off right away.
Hey, he's escaping.
Let's go this way. Yeah, because you can slip or trip, whatever it's called.
Now, the next one.
Well, she will have gone the wrong way.
Yeah.
And we got all those in one fatty. So that was...
Now look, you're back.
If you use the capacitor, or however you want to pronounce it, get a bunch of bios over here. Oh no. Mm-hmm. Did we get them all?
Mm-hmm.
Now we got them. Ungus Bungus met a harsh face many, many years ago. Let's hope I get these people first try. No, get the. And now finally. Yes! That's a bagel. So I was told Tina to click on the sun, but she couldn't do it in time. Bam. So I think we have to click the donut down here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh my. Oh, I guess this word is spelled incorrectly. I had to look up a tutorial on how to get that achievement, but now I can move on to the next game.
Mm-hmm.
This is not a portal gun, it's a wormhole rifle. Still it's the same effect though. I'm not gonna read that.
Put your hands up, boy.
The Metroid reference. Oh, and we have to collect the paintings. Okay. 1, 3, 3, 7. Divided by 0 is, wait, 0. Oh, that can't be good.
Whew. That lady stopped and arrested him.
Whoa, really?
Yeah.
What?
Falcon Paw!
That's not us. It's a shield again. Nab some paintings into chaos. I guess we have to lose 6 points. Yes.
Well, Jeff probably just kept his job.
Finally.
Here comes a pterodactyl.
There we go.
Looked up a walkthrough, and apparently, I do have to read all that. Just to be fair, I'm surprised you weren't able to get down there with that amazing portal technology. It's pretty strange how those portal guns work. I mean, it combines the top scientific processes of our time. The portal gun contains a flux quantum generator which propels energy blast with energy values of 4.23 GW with an average speed of approximately 25 milliseconds. Meters per second. This speed is the most optimal because it allows the energy to be conserved while maintaining a speed as appropriate. The external plastic casing on the portal gun is constructed of a high polymer fireproof carbon fiber. This prevents the intense energy of the portal gun from the burning hands of the user. The intense energy causes intense heat. Oh, by the way, if you want an achievement, click here. I've heard that scientists still do not know what happens if two portals are placed on top of each other. The last time that was attempted. Well, I'm sure you heard about that on the news. So, now that we have all the achievements, let's move on. Take that key. It's for something later. Let's check out the computer. Is there any things we can get by clicking on? No? Oh! We got the files! Just, I think it's opening. Oh. Please? I think we need to get the bios of those soldiers. No, we do not have to. Since we have the key.
Hey. Think you could let me out of here? Thank you.
It looked electrical, but keys work. You know how to do this. Oh, thanks. Good enough to get the paintings again.
Hey, yeah, stop right there.
What's going on?
Looks like he set off some sort of alarm in the vault.
Going rogue? Alright, move to plan B. Cone reinforcements and move in.
It's Umbrella! Oh, look where we are, right over the center for chaos control, I believe. Whoa, there's a lot of bios right here.
Wilson, we gotta get out of here. We got chaos at our front doorstep. We're not built to deal with this, man.
Go, evacuate everyone.
Cass. Okay. There's some sad scenes coming up here. Oh, as this moves towards him. Thank you.
better forget about it. We've got to retreat, or else the Topic Clan will be history.
Just use the bathroom so we can take the suit. Oh no. That took down the entire ship? Ooh, banana. Smart. Let's do what Tina suggested, and let's beef up.
Oh.
Too much.
Falcon!
Alright, I've hacked into their power grid. What do you want me to do?
Let's make an animal noise. Politely. Off camera, I found the final bio. It is this one. Goo Guy. These were the three people that got blasted by that laser. I'll just show you that place again. We have the people coming in on in their suits. And the right here, that guy on the left that got blasted. I clicked on him and I finally got the last bio.
Now forget about it. We've got to retreat.
I now have subtitles enabled, so I won't have to make my own for the characters in game. Let's check out the achievements. So, okay, gold, big ol' sword, buttery snack, and a famous movie line. Rar, cough, and B. Okay. I think I have a feeling where that B might be. Oh, we just click on another game we can play. Cool. Let me check back the footage. So we got a flash drive. That means this is putting us on a nice big chase. Okay. Maybe if we go out into the computer or place it in somewhere. Let's see. Dog's drive crash. Huh. Interesting. Does it for me. There's another flash drive here. This code's not important, but I'm not sure what it's for. 1214. Ooh, even has animations for the back arrow. Okay, back face. Carl. Ooh, I know a Carl.
Hey, get down there.
Is that keypad? What was the code? 1, 2, before it was, yes. Ooh, this is getting good. And I know just where I saw a door like that. Click it, ready? Here it is. Oh my gosh. They don't have a top hat on them. All these secrets. Yes, of course I looked this up. How was I supposed to know? Well, maybe Premier Access would have been worth it. There is a sun here. Of course, I didn't finish the animation, so I didn't get the achievement earlier. Oh well. Can I play it again? I should probably do this one first. Punch out. Nice engine. But the system is not working. So.
Hi, third floor.
Turns out I didn't get Charles yet. Very useful trinkets, too. The man behind the truck. I'm gonna keep doing this so I can get all these bio
items. Quick, in here.
Poor man. Oh, yeah! Roll call! I have to find Waldorf. Is it him? That's him. Yes. Oh, I don't right click. I'm not getting this reference. I think they're in every timeline. They're right there. Okay. You may have to press the retry button to continue. Oh, so I didn't get it in the end.
Should have tried again, because I wondered why I'd just pressed their buttons and... I did it, and now, finally, I get to complete the mission. Right after I use the bathroom. Okay, I'm back from the wash closet. Finally. I couldn't be any happier. Maybe I could be. So let's continue with government support, private investigator. And let's go with the second option. We'll just continue with that pattern until we've gotten everything. So the last thing we'll do is just... Oh, this is gonna be interesting. And all that... Oh, can't launch yet. Kind of annoying that you can't click back and it'll just automatically deselect it too. That's a small nitpick. Okay. So... Just read that up there. And let's go. Ooh, I'm excited. I'm really excited. They couldn't find a better drumming effect.
You sure this is where he's gonna pick us up? Ah, there he is. You said you did some work with him in the past, or something? If you trust him, then so do I.
Hey, Henry! Nice to see you again. Who's your friend?
I'm Ellie.
Well, nice to meet you. Any friend of Henry's is a friend of mine. So, I was able to swing by and pick you guys up, but, well, you remember the captain. Yeah, he had to sanction this pickup. Turn, we're gonna need your assistance again. The top hats. Again. I hope that's alright.
Well, it is the least we could do. He is helping us out.
Good. Let me fill you in on the details when we get into the air. Alright, so what's left of the top hat clan is set up some sort of secret base out in the jungle. Seems like they're planning on launching some kind of space station into orbit. They'll be sitting pretty if they pull this off, so we gotta make sure that they don't do that. I talked to the general, and he said he's pulling out all our main forces. He said that Henry and I made a good team last time, so he trusts that we can pull it off.
Henry and I make a pretty good team, too. Don't count me out.
Then we're gonna make a great squad. The three of us will have no problems completing the mission.
He said it.
No worries. We can get there from here.
Where are we dropping, boys?
Tilted towers. Oh, you can actually... Okay, let's start over here. Hello there. Man, that always happens, doesn't it?
We got some delinquents on window, the control tower.
Hey, got
take
one?
Care of it.
Yeah, I was just about to close up.
Oh no.
That was weirdly smooth. So, what's the plan?
The rocket will be launching very soon. Please get on board immediately. I will not hesitate to leave you behind.
Please.
Look, they're about to take off. You guys should get over there right away. I'll be down to help as soon as I can.
Swap? Oh, that's cool. We can just keep swapping? Oh, that's cool. This is fun. yes, okay. Okay. Let's barrel. An elaborate contraption. Cannon!
Funny story, this cannon was actually built to fire humans. It's kinda weird.
Hold on your butts.
From the circus.
Direct hit. Now quick guys, you gotta stop that rocket from taking off.
Got a little bit of a situation.
Yeah, I'm clicking, don't worry.
Yo!
Fusion. Better believe it. Does this have something to do with, like, Dragon Ball? Oh. Okay.
Who will challenge me? I'll take care of this. You think just because you fused, you're a match for me? Don't make me laugh.
Ooh.
Enough waiting around.
No, yeah, it's okay. You're all terrible! Can't be of diversion when. Okay. Oh, they're doing the Mario. This is good.
Situation sorted.
Guys, the rocket's launching. We gotta do something before they get into orbit.
We need to come up with a plan, quick.
Quick time?
Seems like Henry's got a plan.
So, Yeah. That's a great idea. Alright, you guys do your thing, I'll be ready.
What? Who's that?
You've never.
Is it the autopilot? Alright, let's bail.
I want to see where the rocket goes.
Ah, what a move. Can't believe we did it. Where'd you end up sending the rocket anyway?
That was a lot of fun. You know, feel free to call us if you got any more jobs to do together. Right, Henry?
You know, it's my sister that's missing out on it. They're upstairs watching Godzilla 1988.
I gotcha.
The look Charles gives us.
Okay, guys.
Oh.
What do you mean? Like, you're gonna jump out and smash it with your head?
No, with my helicopter. But you guys think I'm ready to-
Hold on, I don't really understand.
That's not to understand, it's simple. Fly the helicopter into the window.
But, how does that help?
I don't really think you-
It's the greatest plan.
Yeah, you get it, right?
I guess I'm outvoted then.
I think it's a little bit out of range now.
Come on. It would have been amazing, though. Okay.
Alright, guys, listen up. I got a plan. Henry and I will overload the engine room, causing an explosion. Charles, we'll need you to wait outside the auxiliary exhaust by the forward left booster. We'll only have about 20 seconds to get out before it blows.
Alright, I'll be ready. Now hurry.
Where is he?
Alright, I'm in position. I'll see you guys, though.
Relative! Oh, second left booster. That makes sense. Okay. This sounds like a pretty chill one, right? Sounds like you're very anonymous, though. Gonna be interesting. Ah, oh, look where we ended up.
The orbital station allows the topic land to easily raid any place on Earth.
What?
Henry? Henry! I heard you die!
Ah, man. The Topak clan has been causing a bunch of problems for me lately. Yeah, ever since they got that orbital station set up, they've been super strong. Now that I think about it, you and I made a pretty good team in the past. I bet we could take them out. It's starting to get personal. Well, what do you say? You want to help me take them out for good? Awesome! Alright, follow me. I have a way we can get into space.
Secret government prototype. What do you think?
It works.
There it is. Alright, how do you want me to bring you in? Oh, this is so exciting.
I know, right?
Just like last time.
Oh, man. Just like last time? There'll be one fake out where you get two options and then... Can't do anything beyond that? Okay.
Alright, I'll just swing by, I guess, and drop you off.
Hey,
Hey, Chief. We're detecting a government ship approaching.
What?
Okay. So blow them up already. Put on this spacesuit and hide in this ball of trash. What? It's a good idea, trust me.
Oh, he's the one that flies a ship.
See? I told you it was a good idea. The top bats have no clue you're there now. I'm gonna stick back here, though, so they don't detect me. Should still be able to help you get inside from here, though.
Uh-huh. Let's do it.
No. This calls for some bold action. I'm the bold action man.
Warning. Critical damage. Wait, did it work? No. It worked! Good idea.
Looks like the door's jammed. This is the only way through. I bet this vent leads somewhere on the other side.
Okay, do we, like...
Oh boy, we're running out of time.
Damage to your core. Please evacuate immediately.
I'm here. Run for your lives! Choose one. I hope we run to R2, D2, and C3PO. That'd be awesome.
Well, that was intense. Can't wait to go home.
Whoa. Oh no.
Don't worry about it. I'll find another way.
Henry? You there? Man, that roughed me up. Got him though. Gotta be another escape pod around here somewhere. We did it though, we got him. It was a pretty good plan.
This will be better. We just have a bunch of tiles to our name. Yes.
Hey, General. Perfect timing, boys. Been waiting for you two to get here. Let me just get back to it. We've discovered that the remainders of the Topat clan have been seen building some kind of rocket. They've been gathering the remaining members and supplies here in the jungle. If they're able to get this station into orbit, they'll be impossible for us to take down. Now, I know you don't owe us anything, Henry, but we could really use your help on this one. Help us out with this one, and we'd be owing you a big old favor.
Yeah.
You and Charlie have worked well together in the past, so we figured you'd be
gonna have a bunch of breaks.
Yeah, what do you say, Henry? You can count on us, General.
Now, we're really putting all our potatoes in one sack on this one.
Dude, just get to feed these food. Worth it.
I don't really know what you did, but seems to have done the trick.
Now this is hacking.
The rocket will be launching very soon.
It's not.
Please get on board immediately. I will not hesitate to leave you behind.
Who is that man? I want to punch him.
Okie dokie, send it down that jet pod.
I'm outside.
Alright, Henry, go ahead and grab onto the thing, and then I'll helicopter you across.
Yeah. So.
I
think some of these people want to train.
So, looking at a schematic here,
Do I get to Rickroll, though?
About to fire a subsonic wave. Should stun everyone that hears it, so you might want to cover your ears.
It's right, funny.
Hey guys, come check this out. Someone's streaming TV out here.
Oh, he's
there. I know they have one of these aboard. I think I can remote hack into it.
Look at me. I am the
Viral. Less than a day.
I guess this rocket has an internal engine room. Probably like manages the electronics or something. I don't know. I'm not a rocket doctor. Anyways, do your thing, buddy. Seems like we're having some problems with the engine. Can we get the crew to look at that?
Ooh, better get out of here.
Shouldn't we be helping with the engine?
Groovy.
From the storage.
Nice. Disabling that engine is definitely going to buy you some extra time. Now, here's what I'm thinking. You can get up to the cockpit, you can gain control of the rocket, disable it, and lock everyone inside. Then I'll call in the reinforcements and we'll make these arrests easily. It's a pretty good plan, right?
Yep. Let's go. Swap places with that. Do get the. So who's far away?
The cockpit is coming up. You should be able to gain complete control of the rocket from there.
Do get to meet Gadget Game? Oh, hello.
Hold it right there. Wait a minute. I know you. You're the guy that arrested the airship division, and now you're here to bring down the rest of us. Henry, are you in trouble? If you're in trouble, say flank state.
No, wait. If you're in trouble, say nothing. Yeah, I still can't tell. Oh, actually, I can see you from here. Yeah, it looks pretty bad.
Let alone a rock.
I got your back, buddy.
An IR sniper. That has to work.
Out bad guys.
So I'll just take him out from here. Don't worry.
What if there's a wormhole? I don't wanna.
The old leaders left details for this plan, and I had to dig. Okay then, let's.
You did it! Now you just gotta lock it up. Alright, time to call in the reinforcement.
So good. Nah, that won't be no- Oh, and they all march out, that's amazing. Aww. He said.
Henry! Nice work, man. Yeah, this is every last remaining member getting hauled off.
Fine work indeed, boys. You two really do make a fine team. I'm promoting you both into special covert ops agents.
What? Henry's not even enlisted.
Well, he is now, unless he doesn't want it. You'll be running a lot more missions together with Charlie.
How can I not say no? Special Brover Ops. So let's say that we are purple thief and we were a. This sounds like this could be interesting. I'm interested already. Like, everyone's just mad at Henry. We're the worst person. We are the worst person!
Good evening.
Oh no.
And continues to remain untouched by the governments of the world.
Their rocket launch earlier this week has placed the space station in a stable orbit around the globe. The station has plenty of room to store all the clan's members as well as the stolen valuables.
Among these valuables is the priceless Norwegian emerald, stolen from the Queen of Norway's chambers just last year.
The Topak clan are also thought to be the ones responsible for the theft of the Romanian ruby and the Tunisian diamond. The orbital station allows the Topak clan to easily raid any place on Earth.
Is there another one? Is there another ruby that we have to steal?
Chief, our satellites have picked up a hostile object.
Oh no, is it the government? Ooh. Did they send a destroyer after us? No.
We are the destroyer. Light speed. Wait, no, that wouldn't work, was it? Hold on to your butts.
Status report.
Huh? Oh, yeah. We completely missed. And they're on the ship now.
Completely missed. We spent so much money on that.
I would also be mad. That's relatable right there. Spend a lot of money on something and then it just gets destroyed by the destroyer. This seems so familiar. Oh, this is a very good reference. Let me explain it though. If you're watching me, you probably already know. It's to their first Flash games by Puffball. You know what? Do your own research. But none of them worked. So we'll just do them in order. Wahoo. Yeah, that one won't work. This one won't either, because it's too... Did it work either? Did it validate parking? I don't know what that means, but it sounds good. Can we still try to get across, maybe? Measure once, cut twice. Measure. Oh. Oh, that went really slow. Did it slow down or was it intentional? You'll never know. But of course, the teleporter must work. Even he can't believe it. What? This feels like a movie. Is that Sans Undertale? Oh. Ooh. I'll save you. Eject, open. Oh, we must wall clip, definitely. Yeah. So can we talk about parallel universes next? I messed up. So let's eject it. Like, I think that's gonna like send it into space. Okay, how do we get the purple guy? See something, say something. It's funny.
Oh no, you don't. Hey, Reg. Yeah, I found that intruder.
Excellent work. I knew I could count on you.
Hang on a minute.
This is the guy that stole our ruby. Now he's trying to steal our emerald.
That guy? You better take care of him.
We're just the worst.
Pleasure.
Whoa.
Chief, we spotted him outside.
Get him! Stop him! Fire Supreme Dominance!
Do it!
Now!
Whoa. Okay. Charging up Supreme Dominance for you.
No.
Dominance now!
Loader save!
Okay. Charging up Supreme Dominance for you.
What? Is that gonna work? Be super. Oh, okay. Yes, me.
Curse you.
I'm just gonna be pretend I'm Harry. I mean, Henry, so I can just speak. You know, in the first person.
Breaking news. The Toppet orbital station has been completely destroyed. We are unsure of the exact details at the moment. Several escape pods have been seen entering the atmosphere. The Toppet Chief's escape pod was found, but there is nobody inside. Government forces state they do not know whether he survived.
Ooh. So, how much more do we need until we turn to Super Henry? This sounds cool. Ooh, the intro. Only three drum beats.
I know it's been a long ride, but we're almost there. You've heard of the Toppet clan, right? They have a secret base out here. I'm hoping they might let us join up with them now that we're on the run. Should be right around the... What? Hang on!
Yes, sir. We found them. They took the bike here just like you said.
I'm on the way. Send in the entire squad. It's
whoa!
Like some other government is
he's
here.
Alive.
They're fighting with the Toppets.
Don't worry about them. Focus on Henry and the girl.
You okay?
Wait, who are these guys? The Toppets are bringing in reinforcements.
Gotta get out of here.
We're in the middle of a war! Nice! Okay, so, okay, we're gonna do the rope around and we're gonna hang out each other and we're gonna fly, you know?
Let's try and get up to the...
Two enemies, support the launch tower.
We gotta have their nice... Are they after us?
Right here, bro.
Oh no.
Nice. Now where's the other one?
My dog's whining a bit. Oh. Be a good boy and relax. Oh, well, my dog doesn't like ticks. Nobody does. Ooh, Steve posing. If I left clicked on. Real nice. No, real nice. Okay.
Let's try and get up to the two enemies.
Oh, it's still not working. This is funny. What if we entered another game like this? We get another Easter egg? Oh, previous location. Whoa! Fishing mailed. It got mailed! Oh, yeah. Okay, so let's retry, please. Okay, let's hope we get out of this mentally okay.
Will never be fit for combat duty. I will personally see to it that you are discharged.
Let's try and get up to the...
How many times are we going to just see this?
You good? Alright, let's get going.
The rocket is launching in 2 minutes.
That's crazy.
Once we get to the top of this tower, we'll cross the bridge and be on the rocket. Hopefully the Toppet clan will let us join.
Come over here.
Dad, they are here on the bridge. Open fire. Roger that.
Whoa! Block! Block! No block! Could be in Henry 7. Wait, there's gonna be a Henry 7? That actually sounds like a great plan. The greatest plan.
Quickly! Hold it. You're not Toppets.
No. We're here to join you. We're wanted, just like all of you.
Wait, you're the guy that stole our ruby. You do have some skills. We'll let you join, as long as you return the ruby. Don't move!
Oh.
You belong to me.
Whoa.
You're coming with us. Hey, this is Charles. Following up on that disturbance we saw at the bridge.
Yeah, it turns out the Toppet leaders are here. Wait, is that Henry? Henry? Come on, help me take down the Toppet!
Do we get to make a choice? Whoa, can I hear those tunes again? Okay, let's try them all in order of appearance.
Alright, I got a plan. We gotta shoot out these support beams. All units fall back. We're going in for the big play.
Whoa! Oh!
For a while. Thanks for your help here today. Didn't think we could trust you after last time. I guess we owe you one.
Well, now that you mention it, we do have kind of a criminal history problem.
Yeah, I figured that was coming. I suppose you've earned a pardon.
Let me see that nice paper. No? Okay. There are two fails here. It would have been better to not know that, but let's see.
You two will never see the light of day again.
Whoa, why did we do that? Oh, okay. Can't leave him joined. What if in Henry 7 they like come back? Oh my gosh. Oh.
Take these.
Probably not though. Ooh. Whoa! Oh my! I forgot they're still here, I think.
My reputation is ruined. I'm gonna ruin you!
I didn't have my here, but anyway. One of them.
Everyone, I'd like to welcome our new members. They really showed their gusto when it counted.
Oh.
Also, they promised to return the ruby.
So what if nothing jumped?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Could have all of them led to something, please? Oh well. Okay, now all of these from now on are gonna be interesting. Don't need to say it no more.
Hello? Yeah, can I speak to the chief, please? Not available? Well, look. I was just wondering if the rocket plan was still in action. You know, the rocket plan. Firing up that space station into orbit. Yeah,
how
the
long
one
have
where
been
we
been
can just sit around.
Planning that for?
No. You know, luxurious lounges, plenty of room, great view of Earth, far enough away from any meddling governments. Yeah, still happening then. Yeah, right, we're leaving from that jungle base then, right? What? Relax, mate. No one's gonna be listening in here. You really think someone's gonna try and steal an entire rocket? You must be mental. Right.
Oh.
Yeah.
Man. Oh. Okay. Let's do the limbo! It's just a bunch of visual gags.
Oh,
and that's the entire series.
Wait a minute.
Oh, command! A guy just zipped
Speech
right by 100. Me. I couldn't do anything about it. He's too fast.
Intruder? Who is that? Can we stop him, please?
You'll find out.
But it's so
oh, okay.
Look, you're not allowed to change heads, alright? Now drop it. Getting on my nerves.
Oh! He did it! Yeah, is that gonna do it?
Oh wow.
He's riding straight up? What is this guy doing? Trying to steal our rocket?
We'll take care of this.
Ooh.
Oi, Chief. Got a clear shot here.
Yes, go ahead.
Hammer. 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 Ooh. Left hammer. No. Middle hammer. Ooh. This gotta work. It's... Whoa. Logic. All the way back. Helpful.
He's hijacking the rocket. Right hand man, where are you?
Three, I thought we had like two, I thought we had a few more hours.
We're unstoppable.
Not on my watch.
Oh. Maybe we are stoppable. We can do it. That was luck. That was luck. Sage. What does that mean again? That's very nice. Oh my gosh. Ooh.
Welcome to Stickmin Space Resort. Built out of a former Topat base, it's been refitted for your luxury enjoyment. We Topats aboard have reformed and now work as crewmen.
Whoa!
The Topats that remained on Earth were arrested, as you know. The resort is run by the man himself, Henry Stickmin. You may wonder, why did he steal a criminal clan's rocket and decide to turn it into a resort? We may never know, but hey, you wouldn't be here if that didn't happen.
Oh.
Enjoy your stay.
That's really cute.
Well, nobody gets away from the Topic Clan. As soon as we got into orbit, I made sure to go down and capture you. Now, enjoy your stay.
We can't reach it, but maybe with our legs. Hello. Aw, you got ejected. Well, Henry definitely. Take me a link where I can get the game. Whoa. Is that a different character? That's not him. But looks very shocked. Let's do it just for the sound effect. Ooh.
Who left this open?
Shake my head. The pew pew gun. The underbarrel grenade launch. Big sword.
Hello?
Hello, Tina. I'm recording right now. This has now made it to my top 5 games.
Cool.
Like, seriously, like, you should see the last one.
Yeah.
I left
Mom and Dad. It was really annoying, that movie.
Oh, okay. So do you want to hang here?
I'm going to hang out here, yeah.
Okay. Pew pew. Whoa. Compatible with all games.
Update on that Henry situation.
He's got one of our guns!
Whoa! Those are some upgrades.
You should have stayed in your cell.
Do it. Okay? Oh.
Now that's cute.
Science never fails.
That's not gonna help you. You're aggressive, but that's not gonna.
Chief, lost a solar panel.
Yeah, I know. I'm dealing with it.
Okay. I'm gonna get snippy about it.
Uh-oh. I'll do it later.
Where'd he go?
I thought you were gonna be more than an hour.
I'm taking longer than expected. Ooh, man, is this game really worth it?
Okay, that's fine.
Hey, sir, sorry to bother you. One of our offsite drop pods is on a direct collision course with the station. Our central core. We don't have any power. Can't really get down to Earth without it. But we're kind of just stuck. Who was that guy anyway? Why'd you grab him?
Nice.
A tank?
That's funny.
You said you stole this from the Topats? That name sounds familiar. I think I heard of them when I was getting locked up at the wall.
Yeah.
Criminal organization, right? And you crossed them, huh? We gotta put this bad boy to use. What do you say we hit him again? I don't know about you, but I'm running pretty low on cash. Great. I'll get in touch with my contacts and find out where they're at.
Ooh, we're gonna have an army, are we? Now
these tracks should lead us right to the secret top access.
It's where we're on our own.
We might even find... That's it. The transport train. I think they're supposed to be... There it is. Their money cart. I'm pretty sure that cart contains all the money they've amassed.
Really?
There's our payday. Let's take it to them.
Oi, you hear that?
That's the sound of a dynamic duo. There's more beat drops in the first game. Let's get down. Good point.
Well, that's one way to do it. Now, how are we gonna get all this money out of here?
That does for chocolate bars.
Man, this is gonna take forever.
Ooh. And purse of holding, carrying purses, yeah. If I just picked one. Oh, funny, obscure reference. I gotta do this.
Happy Feet.
Stickmin.
You got his own thing now, eh?
Seems like we're out of the danger zone.
Good.
That should do the trick.
Really? No, this has to be a fake out. Pretty nice. Have a tank. Was there any other way to go?
So the plan's going through even without the chief?
Yes, we have all the goods loaded up on the train.
Ugh. I don't want to be on caravan duty.
Oh, it's not so bad. We get to sit on the train and hang out.
Are we meant to protect all our stolen valuables? All the money? All that?
Oh yes, I suppose that's true. We have all of our money in one cart. I suppose that's pretty important to protect.
Well, guess we better get going. Oi, watch where you're going!
Doing it solo. Yeah. Oh, what? All you have to do is follow the dang train, Henry.
Mr. Macbeth, passenger car 3 has been smashed by a tank. We're under attack.
He's on the top of the train. Looks like he's headed towards the money car. I'll gun him down.
Hello there. No. Want to pay? I'll be seeing you.
He got away! We can't follow through the tunnel!
Do I have to do everything myself? You're the one causing all the trouble.
That's right.
I didn't expect to have to use this.
An Undertale reference. Private. Oh, we don't have money. Get to move him? No? Okay. Okay. So, I guess they're different.
We can't get in.
Why don't we go out the back?
Oi!
Guy's genius. By land, by air, by sea. There's something I'm not getting here. Looks like you could float, yeah?
Oh. Huh. This is pretty bad.
Well, I don't have any guns anymore. Well, this just be... There could be a continuation of this in Henry 7.
No luck, boss. Can't find it anywhere.
And forget it, come back. Take off's more important.
Inner Sloth presents Night Game. I didn't get this before, but this seems to have a big mood.
Wow.
What? What is up with those middle game names?
We're entering hot air space now.
big words.
Stand by for drop.
I hope you don't mind helping us out again. I called ahead and got the all clear from the general. I'm sure you've got a lot of questions. Don't worry, he'll fill you in when you arrive. You'll be dropping in on the outskirts of the top at launch site. We've also got a squad waiting for you when you arrive. Alright, time to drop.
Man, what's happened to Henry? Is this like a movie? Seat warmer. Motivator?
There he is.
Do you think he's as legendary as they say?
Oh. Yes, yes, we are.
Henry. Really kept us waiting, huh? Nice to meet the legend in person.
Another Metal Gear Solid reference.
Henry, glad to see you made it safely.
Oh, their faces.
Let me introduce you to your squad. First off is John Pilkson. He's been doing this for 30 years and he excels at stealth. He'll be your go-to man for anything involving stealth.
What?
He'll be going by the codename Frog.
Next up is
Gordon Banks. He's a master when it comes to electronics.
Oh, well.
He knows his way around any interface and he'll be very helpful when it comes to hacking. He'll be going by the codename Eel. Lastly, we have Amelia Esteban, demolitions expert. She's known to tackle problems head on and will blow a hole in any problem. Her codename? Turtle.
General, what's all this about?
Defenses?
Run through the briefing again. We recently learned of the Topec clan's plan to launch a space station into orbit around the Earth. If they're able to get this station operational, they'll become unstoppable. They'll be able to attack any place around the world easily, with no way for anyone to counterattack. The Topecs? Weren't they brought down by Henry? Unfortunately, no. Only their leader was captured. They're now being led by the previous right-hand man. The right-hand man? I thought he was defeated. Seems someone's fixed him up, and given him cybernetic enhancements to boot. He'll be quite a handful to deal with. So we're just cleaning up another mess. Well, it is what you do best. Your mission is to capture or eliminate the right-hand man. We'll be launching an all-out assault on the compound at the same time. Our focus being on preventing the rocket from launching. Sounds like a good time. That's why we're sending all you. Good luck out there, Henry.
Okay.
Started. Let's get in there and find him. We need to get past that guard.
Oh.
Wait.
Woo-lo-lo.
Narwini.
What?
You, stand guard.
Erectus.
There's no one here.
They must be out fighting.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
I've gotten into their security feed. Looks like the right-hand man is holed up in the warehouse. The hulls are completely empty. We should be able to get close without getting detected.
What's the plan, sir?
Keep the door secure.
There he is.
Let's do this.
We have to. Hey. Jeez.
Let's do it. Light suppressing fire. You loop around and get behind him. Now go.
Okay, Frog.
Hang on.
Whoa.
You. I'll see you, Henry.
Oh.
I was gonna hunt you down when we got set up, but now you just fall right into my lap. Go on your feet. I'll give you one shot.
No. Okay. This is the only chance we have. What? Yeah. It's infinite. They should really get that patched, huh?
Who's that? Who's got the boss?
maybe later. Do I have to play it?
Preparations are nearly complete. Should be able to launch within the hour.
So this is the Top Hat Clan's secret base. Sign me up. Whoa, what happened to that guy?
Henry, you're back. I took charge in your stead. I hope you don't mind.
I'm Ellie. I'm new here. What are you guys up to?
Well, Henry, remember that orbital station idea we were talking about? We went ahead with that plan. We've got all of our assets in there already. Once the final preparations are complete, we'll be ready to launch into orbit. That should keep us far away from any governments trying to bring us down. We should be able
to...
Chief. Hey, what did I tell you about calling me that? Henry is the chief, remember?
Oh, okay, yeah. We're under attack.
You two, get to the rocket. Henry. One, two, three.
The rocket is launching in 5 minutes.
Do something.
Whoa, we're strong. They're bringing them to us.
Bring on the ground!
Hands up, hands up!
Well, blend in. Yeah, that's not gonna go over so well. Let's, use a helicopter.
Just you wait till my friend gets here. Yeah, sure.
Well, we gotta have some fun.
Just you wait till my friend
gets
here.
We're gonna have dinner,
yeah, sure. Bomb has been planted.
Isn't this an EMP?
Locked on. Just like the Phantom, you can't hit yourself. Well, stunning. Let's do it. I guess. He was summoned, I guess. Just a bunch of RPG references. Yes. Well, can we get Khan the boss too? They're on our side. They can't hit us. Much better than walking us.
Don't let him get through, man.
We've got company.
You got this, Henry. Whoa.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh. Mission failed.
Wait, Henry's still down there.
What was the mission?
Keep it open as long as I can.
Come on, we gotta go.
Oh no. The cloud! Will it just run out? No, it's fast, it's fast. We can make it. No! No clouds. And a bad one like that.
I got you, Henry.
pull us up?
No. Could drop you right now and nobody would know.
Oh.
But why would I do that? I saw you out there. Put yourself on the line to save the Toppat clan.
Oh.
You've truly earned my respect. I can't think of a better person to lead us.
That makes sense. Like earlier you just came in and you ruled the Toppat clan?
Thanks to Henry's efforts, we were able to establish our orbital station. Unfortunately, we lost quite a few members during the raid. With the station in orbit, we were able to raid any place on Earth with ease. Ellie was officially recruited into the Toppat clan and given the rank right-hand lady. Me and my right-hand man went on to become top operators in the clan, performing several successful operations.
And then we're just gonna be called the King.
Excuse me. No, listen. The Toppat clan won't even stand a chance against us. They don't even realize that we know about their secret jungle base. They think they can just launch a rocket into orbit and be free to do whatever they want.
Oh, we were spying on the other side.
What are you two idiots doing? We need to ship out right now. You guys are the worst. Come on.
The death smile.
Oh, whoops, that was too early.
That usually doesn't go out very well. Okay, let's do it. Boost us up!
Heard the new Toppat leader's missing. $10 says he shows up and stops our entire operation. Yeah.
Alright. Let's give $10. Oh my gosh. This really is just a game. We're gonna get banned again, aren't we?
Did I get him?
Gonna alert someone.
Ooh.
We'll just do what I did. We'll look up a walkthrough on how to, Oh no, is someone gonna sneak up behind us?
Hey everyone, this is part 65.
New to.
I'm gonna be doing the part with the tank. But, before I get started, just wanna thank comment and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Oh, and then I got the red hair girl from fleeing the complex.
He doesn't even. He's
in the tent now. I'm gonna quick walk through here. Opens up this video of this super boring guy who just says, "What's up, guys? I'm playing Henry Stickmin today, doing a walkthrough. Make sure you watch till the end of the video. I'm doing a special giveaway at the end." I've gotten up to like 400,000 failed. Tank. You get three options. You want to pick walkthrough here. It goes up to this video of a guy who says, "Hey everyone, playing Henry Stickmin today. I'm gonna do a walkthrough here."
Okay, the joke.
Remember
we get
to
it.
Ring the bell. Remember to comment if you liked the video. This part's kind of a big spoiler, so. When you get to this tank part, you want to pick walkthrough. It'll play this video of a guy who starts talking and he's like,
"Hijack, please." Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. Scrambler.
Big boy's going on a rampage.
Yeah. Getting some slowdowns.
Hey.
Man,
picking up minor chaos readings here. Permission to engage.
Clear, go for it.
Roger that. Commencing chaos containment.
Multiverse in balance? Okay, so we have to get more imbalances. Oh. Hello. That's too real. Okay. Launching. Game. Attention. Well, if it takes a fingerprint, it's got to be important. That was pretty cool. Didn't even know. Now this one. This is gonna be good. Okay, land in some water. At least 2 blocks deep, we're good.
Easy. You were gone for a bit. I was able to bring you back to life. I specialize in military grade augmentations. I was forced to replace spine and left arm, as some of damage you sustained was beyond repairing. You had run in with Topet Clan, though. I've encountered them before. Easy, you're still healing. They went south, if you are wondering.
About 10 hours ago.
Wow, you're learning so quickly.
We're the cyborg.
Good luck.
Uh-huh. I'm thinking once we arrive, we should be able to...
Okay, hello.
Take him out, right-hand man.
Time for a little pain.
Just try a little bit of everything, huh? Whoa, no. Sticks are known to be very thin. The big blade is better. We are only mad at the other one. We still beat them up in this one. Y-type move. Can absorb that. Yes, we'll hit it back. Oh, it's a Z move. I mean, Y move. Big blast. Oh, it's a... It has type advantage, I guess. Okay. There's someone.
No, we're losing altitude. I gotta get out of here.
Hello.
What are you going to do?
We can staple you. Drop. I want to get some revenge here, okay?
You don't have to do this. Anyone available? There's an attack.
Man, I gotta get one of those hats. Ooh. Okay. Awesome.
So that's it then. You're just gonna leave me here to go down with the ship? Looks like we'll be sharing this last ride together.
No! What was our mission? Okay, yeah, I think we can survive about anything now.
You got us. Was it worth it?
So we've got every ending that we could get, but there's some fails and, secrets. So let's just go through. It's not gonna happen. There is no lock, it's electrical. Okay, try it again. Okay, so it's just one of the things we repeated and you, I got into it. Eventually something will just come out. There is a lockpick. It's like, put it in between. Okay.
Oi! Oi!
Can't hold this for- Whoa! Finally, a single fighting reference. You go brr. Makes sense, right? Be free.
Hey, feel that button there on your helmet? Go ahead and press that. It's a knife that's so hot it can cut through any material. You dropped it, didn't you?
Butter pizza!
Butter pizza? That doesn't sound very good, does it?
One, two. Got room for two more?
Huh? Oh, that guy. Here we go. Yeah, that is kind of rude.
Betrayal. Lost the lead.
What? Is that a JoJo reference? We have the time! Now can we press that button?
Completely.
You can take it all. Boom. Oh, Overwatch thing. Best play of the game, just load up. It was obviously unfair. Yeah, we better fix that. Man, these computers won't even tell us what's the anomaly. What?
Oh, a package, huh?
Oi, Dave!
Yep. Hey, I got a package here for someone named Henry. I love to make packages.
Henry, we gotta put a stop to these toppets. Let's do this.
Oh, we had a few more hours. Hey guys!
Now I have to watch this again to hopefully find this guy in the bush.
Find him!
Run slower!
We can't let him get away with this again, not twice! Cheers, mate!
He's Perry! A platypus! Hello there, little guy.
I don't know what hit him.
What's going on?
Got a little bit of a situation.
Yes. Yes! It took me long enough.
Yeah, can I speak to the chief, please? Drew, today I'm gonna be doing the part with the tank. But before I get started, I just want to thank my sponsor, RudyRoar.
How did I do that again? I don't know, but go here, click a bunch.
Easy, you were gone for a bit.
There we go.
I was able to bring you back to life.
Everyone's here.
That's
it. I'm done. Breaking the bank. Escaping the prison, stealing the diamond, infiltrating the airship, fleeing the complex, and completing the mission. Everything. It's all here. I've done it. I have the game in the description on Steam. And, yeah, I'd like to say thanks for watching. Goodbye. The end. Yes, really.